love her rich.
Ladies, y'all talk.
We'll watch this one video about heartwarming moment. Damien Aspinall's wife, Victoria, is accepted by wild gorillas. We'll watch this real quick, bro.
Nigorilla, dadrilla, busarilla.
Busarilla. A busarilla. Yo, look, on some real shit, though, just to let y'all know, that's the reason why I told y'all niggas, bro. Nigga, I really do love my community. Nigga, on a new video, so, Why Women Can't Be Men Part 2 is coming out on Friday. Why Women Can't Be Men.
Have you watched the latest Thor trailer?
No, I haven't. I have not. Why Women Can't Be Men Part 2 is coming out on Friday. And just to let y'all niggas know, it's plenty of y'all niggas that got shout outs.
No, just show up to the zoo. They'll put you back in the right bin and feed you breakfast for free.
I hate y'all, bro. Over the past 25 years, Western Lowland Gorillas numbers have dropped by 60%. The Aspinall Foundation is working to protect and reintroduce gorillas back into the wild. Oh my fucking God, there's no way we're about to watch this. There's no fucking way we're about to watch this, bro. Not with y'all. No. I really can't do this with y'all. I can't. What up, J-Mo? I can't do this with y'all, bro.
I don't why you tried to run it up at IHOP. I ordered an ice ass meal from there. Wouldn't think about doing what you did.
It wasn't even like that though, bro.
Let me clap them gorilla cheeks and drink your gorilla glue.
My gorilla glue. This is why I'm saying, like, we just can't get partnered, bro. We really never, it's never gonna happen.
Those
man.
Your family member? In this video? Reminiscing about your past life?
Yep. First time Daquan's a W reader? Really, Peak LTC?
Show the chat what I just sent you. I promise it's safe. My Twitter is at DSG_turkey233. If Daquan wore a white wave cap, he'd be Mojo Jojo Hashira.
Mojo Jojo Hashira.
Gorillionaires, where you at? Daquan, go ahead and raise your hand too.
Turkey sends me this.
Hold on. DSG can make anyone laugh.
DSG can definitely. So Turkey sends me this, which isn't necessarily an issue. Is it, you know what I'm saying? Hey, bro, that's just a picture of me. Right? That's, yeah, that ain't nothing bad. That's a screenshot of me in my video. Like, Turkey, what is wrong with you, bro? I just don't understand why y'all, like, where do y'all, like...
Hold on. Please,
why do y'all
go
do
ahead
like
and
this?
Put this in emote only. We gon' get banned as soon as your cousin come on the stream.
As soon as my cousin comes on the stream.
The reason why Daquan starts
Mortal,
streaming
should...
is to earn his respect back into jungle for Kerchak.
Mortal, is this a good idea to play this gorilla video?
Gorilla, why would you traumatize me at IHOP? I just wanted a pancake, but when you found out it had bananas in it, you had to take it from me, you primate.
Mortal, is this really... Yo, y'all really gotta calm down, bro. Like, for real, because I don't want to have to go into emote only for the whole video. And the way y'all are doing this, we probably gonna have to go into emote only for the whole video. Because y'all niggas, and I might have to mute donations if y'all niggas don't chill. All right, let's go ahead and watch it. Let's see what we got. Fuck, man. I really don't think it's...
If you had to pick, who would you want as your zookeeper? George of the Jungle or Tarzan?
We're trying to find Jalta and Imma, or Bims, as his nickname is, and haven't seen them for 4 years. So today I'd like to try and find them, but we've no idea where they are. It's a huge area to try and find them. I'm hoping to introduce them to Victoria, my wife, but she's never, ever had any contact with gorillas, so it's going to be very interesting.
Now they're much bigger, they're 16 and 18 year old male gorillas, so it's slightly scary. And I've never been in contact with a gorilla before, so...
Nigga said Daquan about to see his old stomping grounds.
Is that Sarah J?
No, it's not. You don't dare want to say no, Sarah Jane. Nigga said Daquan about to see his own stomping grounds.
So hopefully, if everything works out well, I can go and see them and be in contact with them, but we'll see.
We spent some time on the river looking for the gorillas.
Like, every time I hear the word gorillas, bro.
And eventually,
y'all really got me in there crying, bro. Y'all ain't even get the same thing y'all got me in there crying, bro.
Yet?
No, they said you homesick yet. Yeah, see? You see what I'm saying? Niggas had to do it, bro. Nigga had to put an emote only, bro. Why y'all wilding like this, bro? We watching a regular-ass video. Calm it down, y'all. Chill, bro.
It wasn't long before.
I'm lucky we don't have a. Yo, I hate y'all. I hate Crow. Like, why did you have to make that new emote? Yo, bro, like it.
Before the drones found the gorillas on the edge of the Impasa River.
I want to take it off emote only so bad. I'm not even going to hold you, bro.
This stream ain't nothing compared to the first stream of Black History Month. The immortals were going wild in that stream.
Bro. But I ain't gonna lie, I kind of started that off because I had the song, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know the song I used to have playing. MMA fan, I'll
be lovely
you,
for them to accept Victoria. I think it will depend very much on them seeing Victoria as part of my group.
So, Mortal, while this is playing, okay, never mind.
I decided to gently ease my way ashore. I didn't want to frighten them, and I wanted to make sure they were relaxed.
They said I'm here for the chat. That's me
Daquan
too, bro.
Daquan caught live on camera.
Y'all, I'm gonna have to pay Mortal extra. Because he about to be in overtime. Mortal, I'm sorry. Mortal, I feel for you, bro. I feel for all my mods right now. I definitely feel for Mortal. Because Mortal really got to just be in here. Just Mortal, I feel for you, bro. I feel for you, bro. Like, Mortal, I got you. Mortal, trust me, bro. I got you, my nigga. I got you, dog. Because you don't deserve this. Mortal, I got you, bro.
I can jump in.
Nigga said, is this your new vlog video? Oh, my God. Oh, my God, bro. Mortal is not a minor, bro.
Make sure Daquan to never make eye contact with the zookeeper, otherwise they'll restrict your oatmeal and banana privileges.
My banana privileges. Yo, y'all gonna make that the
His
end of stream show.
Better than ours.
It's not, though. It's not. Yo, y'all gotta chill in the chat, though, for real. Niggas doing way too much. For real, calm down.
How they got better hairlines than you.
Fuck you.
Stay there. I was looking for a sign that would reassure me that they were not going to be hostile or aggressive. He's just given me a little gurgle, which is his first sign.
He said I could use a little gurgle right now.
Yeah, you lovely boy. His first sign that he's being friendly.
Bro is dead ass talking to a gorilla.
Nigga in the chat said Daquan family reunion I'm dead.
I fucking hate y'all, bro.
So you'll pay Mortal the white man, but not Crow? Thoughtful face. Thoughtful face.
You do realize Crow was white, right? Crow ain't black.
Flashbacks.
Fuck you. Crow ain't black, bro.
You want to say hello to Victoria? Come a bit closer, V. So I'm trying to just get...
W, do you understand what your zookeeper was saying?
Yeah, we just, all right, yeah, y'all gonna do too much. Y'all gonna do too much. We can't even get through a 6-minute video because y'all gonna get
Daquan
me banned.
Before he ate that human fruit.
Y'all gonna get me banned. We can't even get through a 6-minute video, bro. We can't even get through a six minute video. Daquan Hyposhire.
They on the way to IHOP.
We can't even get through a 6-minute video, bro. Y'all niggas will not allow me to get through a 6-minute video, bro. What the fuck, bro? A 6-minute video? We couldn't even get through that?
They got the ass and stomach like Daquan, so we know they are related.
The ass and stomach like me. Wow. Wow. So, all right, Moto, you can take it off. Because, like, yeah, I think we just gonna have to go to something else. Because niggas just...
What's good, my boy? Finished my workout. #GorillaFitnessPacked.
Gorilla Fitness Pack. We just, like... Well, I'm glad you finished the workout. So, there's that.